What's up, guys? Rex here. In this video, I'll be going over in depth exactly how I am studying for and preparing for step one as a first year medical student. All right, I can't be clickbaity any longer. Basically, the short answer is I'm not. I don't see any reason to. So what is step one? Step one is essentially the first part of your big, like, board licensing exams that you take to become a doctor. And so you take step one after you do all of your clinical years, and then you take step two, your clinical knowledge. There used to be step two, clinical skills. I believe they got rid of that, but so now there's step two, clinical knowledge, and there's step one, which is just pass fail now. And so I don't see any reason to be trying to study for it. I probably will study for it maybe a little bit. I think I'll take it during third year. I'm not totally even sure. There's like flexibility at Duke when you take it, but since it's pass fail, I don't see any reason to really study for it. I'll probably buy one of the like first aid prep books and read through it, and then maybe I'll take like one practice exam, but that's about it. Because I think to pass it, you probably need like a 20th percentile or something like that, which I'm very confident, not in much in myself, but in my medical school's ability to teach me well. That I think Duke does awesome curriculum. I have awesome professors who are going to prepare me very well, such that without even studying, whether I want to or not, by just being at Duke, I'm going to score like a 20th percentile on step one, which is enough to pass, and that's all that matters. So I just have to pass it. So am I studying for step one as a first year medical student? No, I don't see any reason to. I have no desire to, no motivation to. I would much rather focus on becoming a doctor than becoming a good exam board test taker. That's not very useful to my patients. Becoming a good doctor, that's useful to my patients. So that's what I'm focusing on. That being said, I have classmates who are studying for step one. More power to them. Good for you. I'm sure other medical students, they are studying for it. That's just my choice. Not a right answer, not a wrong answer. That's just what I'm doing. So if you have any questions, comments, or concerns, I'd love to hear about them down below. I'll read and respond to every single comment. If you want to catch more of my videos, make sure you subscribe, hit the notification bell. As always, like the video if you like the video, dislike the video if you dislike the video. And until next time, don't be ordinary. Go be great.